blocking the door. Descendant, there are ancestor drones which give off inversion energy and a container with unidentified arcs stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion and a weak explosion. They have also blocked off the entrance to all the resistant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the arcs stored inside. If I know the ancestors, they will have already identified the arcs properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the drone which matches the arcs properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct arcs properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door.
It's too early for this!
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.